Hi guys, welcome to another Week in Outfits. This first outfit was back when Edinburgh was not quite as chilly as it is now, so I could get away with wearing just a jacket, and it actually has kind of a retro vibe with the striped polo neck and red lips. So on this day, I think I was in a little bit more of a fancy mood. So I have my leather trousers on, my favourite Topshop heels, and this gorgeous floral bomber jacket as well. It's something that could easily be dressed up for nighttime as well, with a little bit of makeup and hair action. Three is a bit more laid back, but still got the leather vibe going on. This time I'm wearing my Zara biker trousers with a black ribbed jumper, and layered over that is my favourite check shirt, which I love. The base of this outfit is quite slouchy and casual, which is why I've added my leather jacket to toughen it up a bit and give it some structure. I feel like dungarees are a student basic because they're so easy to throw on, but they still look cool, and I've added a shirt for a bit of added warmth and my Nike Air Force Ones. A very typical uni outfit from me here, a top, jeans, my Stan Smiths and a cosy jacket. This one from Unif is an absolute favourite piece of mine at the minute. Concern, you like me, your turn, just try me. I won't take lightly your heart in my hand. No lies, no sin, I know. As a variation on that kind of outfit, I've added accents of red to this look with my shoes and my top, and thrown on this patterned denim jacket to add a little bit more interest. So there we go guys, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video.